fluctuate at least 24 minutes for single traffic between the Farm Plaza and Alabama Square. As a result of this work, single line trains are operating every 24 minutes between Woody Lesson and Eastern Boston, and yellow line trains are operating every 24 minutes between Huntington and Alabama Square.
Good. So at least we know what we have to do.
Go get the as many of the restructures and backwards as you can get.
Are we going down there? Or are we going right here?